we have very important topic about causative verbs. This topic is important for MBCAT students and as well as for the spoken language. Let's see how we use in our language causative verbs. Causative verbs. These causative verbs are used in your spoken language as well as in other functional English. These causative verbs are let, get, have, make, help. ये verb जो हैं, ये causative verb दूसरे verb के साथ इस्तेमाल किए जाते हैं और इनका use जो है वो different है. For example, let जो है वो हम permission के लिए, जब किसी से कोई इजाज़त लेनी होती है, then we use let. अब हम इस let को use करते हैं with person and with thing. Let, person or thing plus base form of verb. It is used with the base form of verb. Examples. Let me go. Go is here a base form. Let it stop. अब it जो है, इसके बाद आप देखोगे कि आपको वो mistake दे दें, stops लिखने, but that is wrong. Let it stop. Let them speak. Let it be there. Let with person, let with things. It is used with base form of verb. चाहे वो person इसके बाद आ जाए, चाहे इसके बाद thing आ जाए, you will use base form of verb. Second one is get. It is used to convince or encourage someone. इसके भी फॉर्मूले में आप देखें, गेट अगर पर्सन फौरी तौर पर आ जाए तो उसके बाद आपने इन्फिनेटिव यूज करना. इसमें स्पेलिंग्स को याद रखें कि जी ई टी, टी आपको नजर आ रहा है, इसका मतलब है कि इसके बाद आपने इन्फिनेटिव यूज करना है. और टू को याद रखें. आई गेट माई मदर टू कुक माई मील. ही गेट्स हिज फ्रेंड to type his notes. देखें इन दोनों sentences में person के बाद infinitive use हो रही. To cook, to type. He gets her brother to reach college. वो अपने भाई की मदद से college पहुंचता है. Get with things. अगर हम things का use करें इसके फौरन बाद, तो उसके बाद हम past participle use करेंगे. I hope you have watched my another video on past participle and present participle. एग्जाम्पल्स देखते हैं. आई गेट माई मील. अब मील जो है ये थिंग है, ठीक है, यहाँ पर्सन नहीं है, इसलिए हम आगे पास्ट पार्टिसिपल यूज करेंगे. कुक्ड इज द थर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब. बाय माई मदर. शी गेट्स हर क्लोथ्स प्रेस्ड. आई गॉट माई टूथ पुल्ड आउट. द नेक्स्ट वन इज हैव. हैव इज यूज्ड टू गिव समवन रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. Have with person, with base form of verb. For examples, I have a servant paint my house. This paint verb is a base form of verb, not the first form of verb. It looked like first form. He has a friend convey his message. Have with thing, with past participles. जब thing use होगा तो इसके बाद हम third form use करेंगे verb की. I have my house painted. Painted is past participle. He has his car repaired. Similarly, we can add got. He has got his car repaired. Next one is make. Make is used to force, require someone to do. And make is used differently in active voice and in passive voice. When we have active voice, we use base form of verb. For example, the teacher made the students rewrite the essay. I made her learn the poem by heart. मैंने उसे poem जो है, नज़म जो है, वो ज़बानी याद करने पर उसे लगाया. अब passive voice में person के बाद आपने infinitive use करना है. The students were made. अब the student were made is a passive voice form. to rewrite the essay. The children were made to stand in the class. अब टीचर ने उन्हें क्लास में खड़े कर दिया. The next one is help. Help is used to assist or promote something. Thing, person plus help plus base form of verb. Help को base form के साथ भी use किया जाता है और इसको infinitive के साथ भी use किया जाता है. For examples, walking helps me relax. Relax is the base form. It can also be used with infinitive. Walking helps me to relax. Reading books help me decrease my tension. And similarly, reading books helps me to decrease my tensions. Here, reading books is a phrase, and when you use any form of verb with phrase or clause, it is always used singular. Helps is a singular verb. I hope you have got your concept clear about causative verb. Now let's have an exercise. Get your hair dash. I had my friends dash there. My mother doesn't let us dash to the party. Let it dash for some more time. He got his servants dash his meal. He got the clothes dash by his servants. He had his meal dash by his servant. His services help me dash. Some teachers made the students dash in the class. Ali was made dash in the class. Let's have answers to the exercise. Get your hair cut. This cut is past participle. This is the third form of the verb. I had my friends reach there. Reach is a base form. My mother doesn't let us go to the party. Let it burn for some more time. He got his servants to cook his meal. He got the clothes washed by his servants. He had his meal cooked by his servants. His services helped me to succeed. Some teachers made the students stand in the class. Ali was made to stand in the class. I hope you have got the idea about causative verb. If you still have any question, put your question in the comment box and I will upload another video for you. Thank you.